it all up. This is the filling that we're going to stuff the grape leaves and then place into our baking dish. There we go. Take one leaf at a time. Put a spoonful of mixture in the middle. Hold the leaf right, then left, then up, and roll it down all the way. Place them into the baking dish. And you do the same thing for all of them. We are back now. We drizzle some olive oil all over, a little bit at a time, drop wise. Make sure everything is coated properly. Then take it over to the my broiler for baking oven. Desktop, 350 degrees. Bake 35 to 40 minutes. Right there. Cover the baking dish properly and there you go. Okay, there we go. It'll be done and we'll see you after 35 to 45 minutes.